Ibn Ali Nuri. I gave you that name, boy. I will never stop being sorry that your home got broken. Feel like I owe you for the road that I chose, but I believe things happen the way they're supposed to, and you'll always be with me wherever I go. I was right there for your first breath. Used to lay you on my chest when you slept. I fed you, changed you, read to you, bathed you. I ain't trying to hold that over your head, I'm saying thank you. God put you in my arms for me to teach you. Sometimes I gotta not be popular to reach you, but boy, look me in my eye when I speak to you. I tell you these things cause I believe in you. Respect, patience, excellence, and truth. Make good choices and always follow through. But above all else, know Allah always watches us, and everything we do comes back upon us. Alright, let's talk about your mommy. I need you to know I used everything inside me to make you as healthy as you could possibly be. And I just couldn't see a good future for us three. And you gon' have questions as you grow, but there's certain negative things that you don't need to know. And baby boy, that's what this is about. We live, learn, and figure it out. I just pray you don't remember us sleeping on the floor, and me cleaning mouse droppings out of your toys. It took a lot of hard work for us to get where we at. And young man, we ain't quitting at that. Just know that it hurts me to death when I leave and go touring. I'm scared that it might make you feel unimportant, but our bond's so strong that the moment I get off, we seem to pick right back up where we left off. I try to say I do it for you, but in my heart I know that's not entirely true. So if I ever come home and feel it hurt us as friends, swear to God I'll never tour again. I ain't never met a child quite like you. Words don't suffice for me to describe you. You have a genuine goodness inside you. I watch you and wonder if I was ever like you. It's me and you, brother, for life. So when you put me in the ground, look for me in the clouds. You make me the definition of proud. Taught me what this life is really about. Faheem.